performance of a tune that ironically was introduced at the homecoming rally of Coach Don James' first season as coach. Here is Tequila.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, on Sunday, October 20th, legendary football coach Don James passed away in the presence of his family and friends. We ask that you please rise as we honor Coach James with a moment of silence. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of Dr. Brad McDavid, proudly joined the Husky Marching Band and University of Washington alumnus Mr. Melvin Bull in the singing of our national anthem.
Oh, we're so proud. players, alumni, and fans have looked up to Don James for decades with abiding awe and respect for what he has accomplished and for what he has stood for. From the hard nose who never blink in the face of an opponent football coach who went to six Rose Bowls and won a national championship, to the father figure who guided and directed the growth and development of the young men in his program, Don James has had an enduring impact on Husky football. Under his direction, the Huskies won home six conference titles. In 1991, Coach James won four distinct National Coach of the Year honors when he led his team to an undefeated season that culminated in a national championship.
Thank you.
same routine Jenny James and the Husky cheer squad delighted fans do. Here he is, Boogie Fever. Thank you.
trying to put the dust in that together. But this parent will let his 8-year-old daughter put the dust in that. So, this is Sarah, and Sarah, which she wants to conduct at the conference.